interested because I don't have food.
It's so cute. Oh, I'm sorry.
Gabby.
Hi. Oh my God, there's so many of you.
No, he can smell fear.
No.
No.
No. Look at that.
Just once.
Gabby, come on.
Just once.
Don't look at me.
He's looking at me.
Because he knows you have food.
Smiling at you, Gabby.
Just hold
that's
it.
The worst part.
Oh okay. God, he's so
it'll
eager.
Be okay.
No.
I want to go home.
And you did it.
Yeah, by sheer force.
Hi, dear baby.
How you feeling, Gabby?
I hate goats. There's a reason why Satan is associated with goats, okay, Alan.
And what is that reason?
I felt the cold slime of his tongue on my body.
She did it. She beat a goat. Yeah. Is that
the
like
shield.
An astounding thing? She is
the how do I look? Oh, hello. I love goats.
They're so nice.
This is awesome.
Yeah, he's higher than me. This is a hero. This is a power structure.
How do you feel about llamas?
They're a little more scary because then they can kill you. But other than that, they're really smart. And they defend goats and other livestock from coyotes. The more you know.
Yeah, wait, I'm confused. Like, are the rabbits the working class of this town?
Who's the bourgeois and who's the proletariat?
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering. Like, are the chickens...
Who's the bourgeois and who's the proletariat? He's our god.
Oh, they moved together. I don't like them. So basically, the chickens are the proletariat. The rabbits...